Hey everyone, Robin from Backscatter here with Digital Shootout participant Terry O'Brien. So both Terry and I were out this week using the Pegasus Thruster DPVs, and I was going to talk to you a little bit about what your experience was like with it.
Well, I found it incredibly easy to use. It's slightly negative, allowed me to take a little bit of weight off. Little push button control, turn the speed on, and I found it really easy to shift my body just a bit to make turns. Flared my fins out a little bit, and it was very stable, so
that
I really
awesome.
Had a good time. Yeah.
Nice, yeah. I mean, using the Pegasus Thruster is always one of my favorite parts of the shootout. I look forward to it every year because it's basically an underwater jetpack, right? I mean, that's, I don't really have to explain to anybody why that's awesome, you know?
Oh, absolutely. A little bit of James Bond in it too as well.
Absolutely. And like super easy to set up, you know? It's just like one little cam strap locks it on the tank, one little lock and pin just kind of gets it on there, super secure.
Mm-hmm.
And you just make sure your BC is snug and off you go.
Exactly.
And so, you know, we're here as photographers first and foremost. What did you find about the thruster that assisted you in getting the shot?
So, as it turns out, the day that I demoed the thruster, I decided to leave my camera on the boat.
Okay.
And I just thought it might be, I wasn't sure quite what to expect, and
sure.
I thought I would just, rather than have two issues to deal with, just deal with the thruster. So, after about a minute, I became fully acclimated. I was very, very comfortable, and I sort of regretted not bringing my camera with me because the Pegasus allowed me to just see so much of the reef, and I found myself scouting for other shooters.
Yeah.
So next time I do it, believe me, I'll be shooting.
For sure, yeah. It always kind of blows my mind how much territory you can cover on one of these things, and how much longer your bottom time is because you're using so much less air since this is really doing the work for you.
Exactly.
I like to use it a lot when I'm shooting video because I'll strap it on, have my system out in front of me with the remote in one hand, and when you're pushing through, it is just some of the smoothest, most stable motion you can get. You avoid all that kind of hip roll and fin kick movement.
Mm-hmm.
It's just, it's awesome. It's graceful, you know? Or if you're shooting wide angle photos, like you said, scouting around, kind of looking for the perfect spot, and whether you're, you know, kind of mentally mapping it or shooting it right then and there. And as you said, you know, it's so how much weight did you have to take off to get this thing on?
So I was told this was 5 pounds negative, and I don't dive with a lot of weight, so I took off 6 pounds and I was just a little more negative, and felt really comfortable. I didn't feel as if I was dragging around a lot of extra weight.
Nice, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I find that's one thing I really like is not having it affect my buoyancy when I am with camera in hand too, especially when shooting stills, like cruising along the wall, and then it's like, oh, cool, that's an awesome sponge.
Mm-hmm.
You just sort of stop, kick up, get in position, and you can still hang right there as long as your buoyancy's dialed in.
Exactly, and I found myself doing just that, again, without a camera, helping me get from one spot to another, and then, you know, just kind of hang, fit around a little bit, check something else out, and push the button and go. I loved it, and I'm really looking forward to getting one on my back again.
That's awesome. Well, Terry, thanks for chatting with us. I know it was a lot of fun being on the boat with you this week and, you know, seeing what we were doing underwater, especially getting to play with the Pegasus. And so hope we'll see you back at the shootout next year. And, you know, maybe we can get a little bit more experience with these under our belts.
I think you will. And I look forward to it.
Awesome. Thanks, Terry.
You bet.